call for a bed. He asked me for a dollar, like that's all you'd ever had. I said, you must be joking, you're just using for some booze. He told me that's one bed on which I couldn't lose. He said I trusted everything and found it all a lie. So eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we may die. I knew a man named Washburn Bill who thought he lost his mind, till he found it at the bottom of a gully feeling fine. He said that when you're lying, with a knife stuck in your heart, it changes your perspective about where you need to start. He said, I used to worry, but now I don't have time. So eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we may die. Well, I knew a gal named Sally who'd been locked up in a room, and then been left abandoned, swept up like with a broom. So she got her act together, and she took it on the road. But the ghost just kept on haunting her and adding to her load. I pressed her for the answer, she said, I don't know why. Just eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we may die. Well, I knew a politician who thought he'd change the world, but his dreams had all been shattered when he found he was no good. Said, if you want to change the system, you gotta do it from within. He wasn't talking about the government, he was talking about him. See, people are just people, from Boston to Shanghai. So eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we may die. For tomorrow we may die. Said eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we may die. I said eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we may die.